lips were had her hair, her eyes were full of love, as if she were a mare of the shape of his chisel and the cut of his saw, and the bite of his gouges and the piercing of his awl. Don't you dare try to follow the woodcarver on his way, for the price of his love is more than he could pay. When the cover finally finished, he breathed his last and died. Through his loving sacrifice, the woman came alive, and she picked his body up and held the carver dear. Her voice let out a wail of grief, her eyes filled up with tears, yet still she faced the world alone.